Now, the center has circulated the do's and don'ts for vaccination to all the states yesterday evening. Let's go across to Sukirti now for more. And Sukirti, finally, you know, just a day to go, 24 hours before the vaccination drive will begin. Tell us more about these do's and don'ts that have been circulated by the center.
The Union Health Ministry has written a letter to the states about the precautions that they have to take during the vaccinations. This includes several instructions, like reiterating the fact that the vaccine is only meant for those who are above the age of 18 years. Interchangeability of the vaccine is not permitted, which means that the second dose has to be of the same vaccine which was administered as the first dose. Next, women who are pregnant or not sure of their pregnancy, as well as lactating women, should not receive the vaccine because there are certain health risks involved in case pregnant women are vaccinated. So that is why this instruction has also been added. Now, for anybody who's recently recovered from COVID, regarding those also, there are instructions. Vaccination has to be deferred for 4 to 8 weeks after recovery of those patients who either have active COVID symptoms or those who've been given plasma therapy, or anybody who's acutely unwell and hospitalized due to any other reason. So if somebody is very sick or has recently recovered from similar symptoms, or those who've recently recovered from COVID but still are witnessing certain symptoms, so for all those also, vaccination should be deferred by 4 to 8 weeks. These are some basic guidelines that have been issued by the center to the states, and also this particular letter that has been given to the states also involves a list of side effects that can happen in the case of both Covishield as well as Covaxin, and both of these side effects range from about dizziness to headaches. So mild side effects could happen. That's the precaution that all of these vaccination sites should be prepared for.
All right, Sukirti, thanks so much for joining us with those details now.